Hello, we're here, Mr. Zoeller, new faculty member at South Kent. About why you came to South Kent?
I actually came here visiting the school on revisit day. My stepson Patrick had been accepted and asked if they had any job.
What made you initially get into teaching?
I always wanted to be a teacher, and so I decided that I would kind of go for it, go back to school, get my master's. And right now I have an undergraduate degree in engineering from the University of Rochester, and I have a master's in education for adolescents in mathematics. I do see myself going back to take particular courses just to improve my knowledge in specific content.
What's your perception of the South Kent family, students and teachers?
Over the summer, you know, we got to know a lot of the teachers as we were moving in and getting our house ready. And everybody was just so helpful and lending a hand. Everybody's very friendly. The students are phenomenal. They're just a terrific group of kids, and just love having them around and being
family
around
on campus. And if so, what do you think about the idea of family living on a high school campus and having to integrate with high school students?
I live on campus with my wife, and I have two boys, two of my stepsons, and a girl. Just love the interaction. It's really really kind of cool to see, you know, the younger boy and my daughter just like getting to know the students, both faculties, children, as well as the.
How do you feel about the influence of high school students on the children?
I think it's definitely positive. They are very good role models. I think it's great for Mike. It's been a great experience.
Right outside my door, I can see.